is not enough for the judge who sentenced this pair on animal abuse charges.
Fox 8 News reporter Kathleen Cochran live in Russell Township with details.
Hi, Bill and Stacey. Well, the couple is accused of throwing two cats like this one here out of their car and killing them. Now, as part of their sentence, this little guy's having fun, but now as part of their sentence, the couple is going to have to come right here. Lots of cats here. All of them are nice, and honestly, you know, it's my luck that something like that would just happen. I'm obviously not a cat person, but the people here do say that they are looking forward to this couple coming in and hope that they can leave here with some type of an education. You know, I've been holding that cat.